Yes, we got another game. Ryan Rhodes, imagine.
I'm Todd Grisham. Welcome to the one and only Brooklyn Hall. Alongside me is Johnny.
Oh, he
Nelson.
Picked Mickey Ward too. Oh.
Time for our introducing first, Irish. Irish. What a pleasure to be in this unique. We're expecting an all-action slugfest.
I'm the red. I'm the one on the right. Okay.
What a nice job blocking the right jab.
It's gonna be a slug face.
Just gets out of the way of that left hand. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot.
Man, that right hand comes out so slow for him.
Does well to block that left jab. Swing and a miss with the hook. Halfway through the round, and man, these two.
Ooh,
the... I've got to pay maximum respect to the matchmaker because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy. There's no support.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Block the hook. This is with a right uppercut. Ten seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round? This one could go either
nice,
way.
Nice, nice.
So important.
It's too hard to split. Do you listen to
so
me?
I got a little bit of the uppercuts. If you saw that, I got a couple of uppercuts combinations. I'm using the analog stick for that. It's easier with the analog stick to do uppercuts. You just press down on the up.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. They just missed with that big right hand. Great combination punching. Slip to avoid the jab. Halfway through the round, and it's pretty much even Steven.
You know what? These guys have had all the hype, had everything around them, and well deserved because they're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
We welcome you to this beautiful theater where every seat has been sold, but the fans will only need the edge. We expect a standing ovation when these two are done.
God, I love theaters for all these reasons. You can hear everybody in the crowd. You can hear the punches. The punches actually echo. If you're at a party coming in, and you know that.
What? No way.
He's trying to fight his way back into this. I don't know what his game plan is, or if he's even got one.
What?
You're right back into the fray. Last 10 seconds.
My stamina was low. How did he stun me? Wow, just managed to get a knockdown W beta. Nice. Nice, Rolly. How did he stun me? That was crazy.
Jab gets blocked. Just misses with that uppercut. Trying to feel each other out.
Ooh, okay.
Good defense there to stop that hook. Swing and a miss. Halfway through the round, and there's not a lot separating these two.
There's no separating at all. This is ridiculous. These guys are perfectly matched. It's like a match made in heaven. I've got a big maximum respect to the matchmaker because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
Fighting like it's the end of the 12th.
I'm lighting everyone up 2-0 so far. Nice, Hyper. I'm 1-0. 1 DC.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Scoring hook. 10 seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round?
All right, let's see who they have winning. Games feel balanced. Connection feels better today, but the knockdowns are underwhelming. Okay. Yeah, there's no clinching in the game either. There's a few things, but, you know, the connection so far so good. Who's winning the fight? I'm winning or he's winning? I'm winning the fight. 30-27. No, he's winning the fight, actually. He's winning.
Just missed with that big right hand.
I don't know how he's winning.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot.
Oh, he did. Yeah, he did stun me.
Look at that combo. We're at the halfway point of this round, and both of these fighters have had their moments. Still could go either way.
You know what? These guys have had all the hype, had everything around them, and well deserved because they're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Left hook is blocked. That combination was as clean as you like.
Okay, he won this one too. How is he?
Who's going to get the last shot here in the round?
Oh, because my stamina is low. Inside jab needs to be a thing by default. Throws hook. If I wanted to throw a hook, I would have pressed the button. Yeah, it doesn't work when I do it. Can't allow an MMA game like UFC 4 have better boxing. True. Yeah, when I throw the hook, he doesn't throw it. I think it's because it's a body block. I don't know what it is. It's weird. All right, he's winning.
First one to get caught. but doesn't score with it. Good job stopping that uppercut. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Incredible round, and we're only halfway done.
How did my punch miss there? And his connect, that's so weird.
Nice defense on that left uppercut. Defense is not an option between these two warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot for shot. It's been all 10 seconds to go. This fight is closer than two pages in a book, Johnny.
Okay, I gotta knock him out. He's winning the fight big time. I think I won two rounds. He's won four. Maybe one round. I think I only won one round.
Great combination.
I'm losing for sure, yeah.
They blocked the jab. What a combination. Both of these fighters are starting to slow down. Who's going to crack first? Missing with the hook. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Look at that combo. Under a minute to go. 10 seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round? I don't know.
I think I won that round.
Too hard to split. Do you listen to your head or your heart?
I need to win this round. Yeah, I won the last two rounds. Okay. I need to win this round too.
That jab gets blocked. Can't score with that jab. Always want to get on the offensive foot first. Nice defense on that jab. Big swing and a miss with the hook. Both of these fighters are starting to slow down. Who's going to crack first? At the halfway point, and these guys have thrown enough punches for five rounds. jab won't score. We're gonna stop the fight if these
what?
Keep landing.
How did my punch get no there? Damn, man, he stole that round.
This fight could not be any closer, could it, Johnny?
He's barely using stamina, man.
Good combo work. Nice job stopping that uppercut from scoring. Great combination. Good defense to block the hook. I can't believe we're only halfway through the round.
You know what? These guys have had all the hype, had everything around them, and well deserved because they're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges. I've got to give maximum respect to the matchmaker because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
To go in this round. What a combination. So with 10 seconds to go, this one is going to go the distance and it'll be up to the judges.
There it is. I lost. 1-1. 1-1. All good. He outboxed me. I use a lot of my stamina, but it's fine. I'm trying to learn the game. Good fight. I didn't disconnect. Which is great.